Welcome to Let's Roleplay Skyrim, the series where I take a roleplay build and lead it on a short adventure through the land of Skyrim. No fast travel, no cheats, and no loading saves. This is a dead is dead playthrough. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. Let's Roleplay Skyrim. Ho ho ho, we're back. It's been a long week. Disturbingly devoid of gaming. Well, a long half week followed by another start of a half week. Anyway, I believe the plan that I devised at the end of episode one was... Why can I not? There we go. Was to leg it to there, to Windhelm, steal a horse. Steal that horse. So we can get a quicker run to Ilan Alta's Deep and get the Star of Azura. It's a big quest. Like, this could be... This in and of itself could be the story of a single playthrough, you know? Of a single character in Let's Roleplay Skyrim. let's just head over there. Let's do this. Wow, I can barely see anything at all. Gotta remember what... I feel like it's been so long since I think I've lost the path. Here we go. I feel like it's been so long since I've played this character that I've actually forgotten what it can do. What we've got here. That's right. Okay. We got that fiery soul trap. That's right. I don't remember what the point of this character is. Man, I'm all over the place. I'm sure this isn't the case because I feel like I'm not high enough level for this, but I have the feeling that we could stumble into ice wraiths at any moment. What is this? The Wanderer. Alright. He hasn't got anything we want, so we're going to cut him some slickety slack and leave him alone. Oh yeah. So I've been thinking about the next character after this one. And I've realized that I've got an unhealthy obsession with heavy armor. Because I was going to do where... Oh, hold the bloody phone. Okay. Alright. No soul gems. That's cool. We should probably... Okay, healing on one. Iron greatsword on two. And we'll put the battle axe on three. What is this? Is that a guard? All the way out here. Oh, I would love to kill him, but... It'd really be no point to that. I'm just a homicidal prick, honestly. Alright, yeah, unhealthy obsession with heavy armor. So I was going to do the assassin mage thing. And of course, like, you know, classic light armor character. And I was like, okay, so I'll go with the bound bow, because that's badass, running around with a bound bow. And then I'm like, man, then I'll have heavy armor. I'm like, wait, no. That's not right at all. I'm a mess. I've got a disease, man. I need help. Stillborn cave. Oh, that's just lovely. That is very optimistic and happy. Jesus, is this a snowstorm or what? I'm surprised we haven't lost the path yet. Where am I? I should probably start to deviate that way around the coast. Because I haven't cleared Fort... Hang on, but that's the place with the skeletons, I think. So maybe I will pass there because I took out... Most of the enemies on the outside. Farmer. What is a farmer doing walking in the middle of a blizzard? This isn't right. Alright. Save it. Dude. Okay. So we're backtracking here, but it's just me or am I walking slowly? Maybe I'm too used to crisis. I have, Whoa! Okay. That was very sudden. Okay. Wow, this is so gloomy. This feels like Fallout or something. I love it. I really want to, I feel like doing a zombie mod type thing. Anyway, so I've recently had the chance to play Crysis 3. And I mean, I wasn't expecting much. And so I wasn't disappointed because there wasn't much. Aside from the fact that it was really short. I mean, yeah, it looks really good, but it's another case of where I think games look better than reality at this point. So I've gone back to Crysis 1, which is beautiful. You know, it's more tactical, you have more options. There's lean and prone. And you can affect. Sorry, I'm just scratching my face and getting the hair out of my face there. The perils of having long hair. So yeah, I mean, just look. Long story short, I'm not going to go into all the details, but you know, Crysis 1 is more tactical, and there are more options. You can do a lot more. But I also think it looks better in the sense that Crysis 1 looks photorealistic, whereas Crysis 2 and 3 are kind of like Candyland. Sure, it's vibrant and exciting and whatnot, but bleh. You know, it doesn't look anything like reality. Anyway, I should probably talk about Skyrim, because that's what we're playing. I get sidetracked. Anyway, so then my next character. I was thinking maybe like the complete opposite of this one right here, of the Dark Knight. Instead of someone who is going to cavort with Daedra for, you know, for power, what if someone who wants to, sort of like the Vigilant of Stendarr, who want to thwart Daedra and destroy Daedra worshippers? Got it out eventually. I reckon that'd be kind of cool. Because, I mean, I like playing evil characters. I love being a prick. But I feel like I should give you some variety here. We played a good character. Now we've done two evil ones, so the next one should at the very least, be neutral. That is my belief. What do you think? Also, he really should have light armor. or robes. I'm not sure. I think I'd prefer to go light armor over robes. Because I don't think robes look very... I mean, they're alright for a mage, but as soon as you start using a weapon, even if it's a bound bow, I think it just starts to look a little silly. And it's not like wearing... Even heavy armor is going to impede magical ability. It's not that type of game. Ooh! Sword to the gut. Alright, almost there. We've made it without incident. Now, I've sort of... briefly and vaguely considered doing a similar type of series for Fallout 3 or Fallout New Vegas. I've got both. But I'm not sure if there's enough, well, for one interest, because I mean Skyrim's huge and everyone seems to love Skyrim. But I'm not sure if there's enough freedom in like the type of characters you can create. I know there's certainly no... Gonna save it, because this could go bad. There's certainly no shortage of roleplay potential. There we go. Mission accomplished. There's certainly no short of roleplay potential with any of the Fallout games. But, how many different characters with guns can you make, you know? Let me know what you think about that. Alright, we're on our way. Is anyone after us? I don't think anyone even saw us, man. Who was that? Probably another farmer. Now this is how I've always wanted to wield a two-handed blade. You know, one-handed, like a badass. Yeah, man, look at that reach. It's like a bastard sword instead of a two-hander. It's rock and roll. I feel like a one-handed weapon on horseback is kind of pointless. Like in a game mechanic sense, because its reach just is not fabulous. Oh, here we go. A chance for Hero of the Dark Knight to show his quality. Yeah, I feel like this is easier with a two-handed. Even chasing down wolves, which is notoriously difficult. Come on, there we go. That totally worked, and we dinged as well. Okay. Probably want to keep going health. What did we put it into last time? Oh no, we saved the perk. That's right, so... maybe I want to put one in block. Because I'm just going to go up to quick reflexes there. That's really all I want from block. And the rest in two-handed. Yes, that's what I'm going to do. Oh, yeah. I'm just going to have a quick swig of lubricant. Otherwise known as water. From my crackly bottle. That's better. I'm feeling much more moist now. Now that's kind of... That's silly. I'm either burning my crotch or the horse. I don't want to do either of those two things. At least we've got a little bit of light. Where are we? We've still got quite a ways to go. Man, this whole episode could be made up of just traveling. May as well discover some locations on the way. You know, it'd be cool if there was like another skill, exploration or cartography or something, that leveled up as you discover new locations. I just can't think of what the skill would give you in terms of like perks and bonuses and whatnot. I want to go. Is there a path? I can barely see. Man, why can't horses walk backwards? Yeah, let's think about this. What could you get from an exploration skill? Jesus, I really can't see a damn thing. I'm going to try going up here. Is this rock or what? I just cannot tell. Yep, that is rock, but I've managed to do... No, this was fraught with stuff that's not good. Man, I really cannot see. Maybe we should just wait for the sun to come up, but I don't want... Guards might be after us. Hang on. Looks like it's coming up anyway. So no more derping around. Or is it just the aurora that's lighting our path? Yeah. Oh yeah. Not sure if we missed a turn off or if there isn't one or what. But we're going to have to cross country it. waltz past the mammoths. They shouldn't be able to catch us when we're on horseback here.
Ow!
Oop. What's this now? Gallows Rock. Silver Hand. Stuff you, Silver Hand. You're not even worth it. I'm not even going to bother with you. This is entirely unpleasant. I think I've gone the wrong way. Yeah, I probably should have gone down to the woodland home. And I probably could have crossed. Rookie mistake. Okay. I think we're alright now. Yeah, so exploration skill. Maybe it wouldn't make sense for it to uncover more locations, because I mean, how would you know? Exploration. Maybe more map information. It's not specific locations somehow. Dark Shade discovered, wherever the hell that is. No, it's just a waterfall. Oh man. Derp. Yeah, maybe they didn't include an exploration skill just because there's really no benefit to it. Unless it's like just another means of getting experience, of leveling up. And in that way, it could almost be a liability. Because if you level up your exploration, then you're kind of behind on... You're behind on combat skills. So, I mean, that could be an interesting thing anyway. And I've gone the complete wrong way. My god, this is absolutely shocking. Alright, I'm just going to go to the... just gonna go to that player home there. I know I'll be able to get to where I need to go from there. If I don't kill myself in the meantime, I think I'm inside the rock. Yes. That happened. Oh, balls. This is not gonna end well. No, it wasn't too bad. Okay. Whoa! Jesus H something. That was amazing. Alright, we're alright. We found a road, guys. We found it. That was extremely treacherous. Okay. All is well. Why are there so many wild goats in Skyrim? Who is that? Is that that guy? Sanguine or whatever? Kind of. No. I don't want to get off my horse because he'll run away. Because he's stolen. Horses are too well behaved in this game. I want to be able to corrupt one. Bring it to the dark side. Yep. Totally going the right way. Oh, yep, classic case of wolf. Wolf that I cannot see, but now it's dead. Awesome. Alright. We're on the right track, cooking with gas. I'd like to see a stamina bar for the horse, so that I know how long I can run for. That'd be good. There's probably a mod for it, but I haven't been able to find one. Here we go. These guys are going to ask for a toll. Maybe not. Nope. Clearly they recognize that I'm too important. Which just highlights the fact that my Overlord build just hasn't really had very good luck. Can't seem to intimidate anyone. People always asking him for road tolls. And then attacking his ass. Poor guy. Now perhaps we should start thinking about a stone for the Dark Knight. The ritual stone here is not the right stone for him. I'll tell you that right now. What would be good? Maybe the Lord Stone. Because he was a lord. He thinks of himself as a lord. Whoa, yeah. I'm loving the two-handed weapon atop the horse. Oh, okay. Here we go. This looks like DEFCON 5 now. Man, I am hacking through these bandits.
You'll be so much easier to rob.
All right. What's he saying, bro? I'm gonna stab you in the back. Yeah, whatever, buddy. You couldn't stab a fly in the back. Now, granted, that would be quite difficult. Oh! Slain! I'm pretty happy with my equipment, though. I'm not going to bother getting off my horse just to check him. More bloody wolves! Done. Wow, why didn't I use a two-hander on a horse before? Alright. I should probably follow the river. Yes. But first I'm gonna save it. Cool beans. What other fruits and veggies are cool? I'm given to understand that bananas are pretty cool. Apples can sometimes be cool, but rarely. Pears are uncool. Cool oranges? Oranges are not cool. Pineapple? Pineapples are cool. Cool pineapples. What about veggies? Carrots? Cool carrots? I think carrots think they're cool, but they're actually not. Thought something was following me. Yeah, baby. Wow. That increased. It's gonna feel weird now returning to Riverwood, considering that they're not hunting me. Yeah, baby. They're probably looking up at me going, wow, look at that badass. Look at him, Timmy. He's a knight. Knights are the best people in the world. Subtle Seinfeld reference there. Probably gonna run afoul of some more, yep. Wolves. There's wolves bloody everywhere. Skyrim. What I've learned in this episode is Skyrim is made up of wolves and goats. And nothing else. Oh, and milk drinkers. But we all knew that. And Hero, the Dark Knight, is certainly not a milk drinker. Okay, we're coming up to a stone here. One that can be potentially useful. And by potentially, I mean definitely. So, I'm going to quickly get... I said quickly... Perhaps quickly get off the horse. Scurry over to the Warrior Stone. Accept that sign after I scratch my head. And get back on my horse. Don't you go anywhere. Stolen horse. Designation Pooh Brain Mark II. I'd really like to kill her, but I'm not going to. I gotta restrain myself here, because I'm not evil. I'm just a prick. I'm a selfish asshole. And I gotta remember that. Wolves, come on! I think there are more wolves than goats. Whoop, completely missed him. Yep. Classic case of flayed wolf. Now, unfortunately, when I enter Illinalta's Deep, I am 99% sure that I'm going to lose my steed. Because he's going to run back home. Which sucks. Actually, this stone here might be a better choice for us. Excuse me while I hiccup. I believe it's the lady stone, I think. The lady or the lover. They both start with L. And I'm pretty sure it increases health and stamina regen. Which is probably more beneficial to us right now. Yeah. Or is it? Yes. Yes, it is. Because I know this is going to be a tough fight. Because there's shitloads of necromancers in Illinalta's Deep. The Lady Stone. There you go. Right the first time. So, hang on. Those under the sign of the lady regenerate health and stamina more quickly. Yes. Oh, gods. My dog. Shut up, dog. She's going at it. Alright. Let's do this. Look at the uniformity of those ripples. There we go. What is that, a mud crab? I fought fiercer. Okay. Goodbye, Pooh Brain 2.0. We hardly knew thee. Alright. Let's do this, boys and girls. And things in between. And other sea vegetables. How many sea vegetables are there? I know there's a sea cucumber. But, what the shit? Oh, God. Because I've been playing Crysis, I pressed F to interact with the bag. Sweet Jesus. That potion's going to be tasty. Okay. Alright, I think this is a crash-tastic location, so quick save. Let's do a little bit of sneaking here. Nope. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, balls. Oh, balls. Hairy balls. Big ones, too. Oh, yeah. Come and get me. Come on, buddy. What are you gonna do? Balls. I got caught around the corner. Come on, pal. Come at me. Ooh, yeah. Classic case of burning necromancer. Burning mancer. That was brutal. That was so brutal. Briar heart, really? Dragon's tongue. Hey, I'll take it. Courage. Scroll of hysteria. That could be useful. Well, that wasn't so bad. Soul gems. Soul gem fragment. I wish there was a way that you could... I know there's a mod that allows it. To put soul gem fragments back together into full... Oh, Jesus. Again, pressing F like a goob. Soul gem fragments together into full soul gems. It's super handy. I'll take your gold and your robes. Classic case of naked necromancer. Okay. Hello. Yep. No big deal. Raw chicken. That's unhealthy. Nord mead. Why not? Raw salmon. Shouldn't leave that lying around. Classic case of salmonella. Okay. I'm gonna save it. Let's do this. I'm Batman. It's not who I am underneath, but what I do that defines me. I don't even need to power attack, man. Whoa! Bow in the face, much? Ooh, okay. Where'd he go? What? Where is he, man? Ah! Oh, hiding! I thought he was invisible for a second. I was like, what? He's hiding in the bloody dark. This shit's perilous. Alright. What do they got? Bubkus. Novice necromancer. I'll take your gold. Search skeleton. And I'll take your arrows. Alright, this isn't going too bad. I know it's about to get tougher. I know this shit. Because, well, back in the day, first thing I do when I create a new character, first thing, get the Star of Azura. Man, they're all novices. No problem at all. Human flesh. No big deal. Ooh, pretty soul gem. Void salts. Pretty sure we're dealing with a skeleton here. Nope. No, we're not. That's those other guys that are now aware of my presence. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do a little bit of sneaking around. Until they no longer know I'm here. So hopefully they won't be coming after me. And then, I'm going to stealthily use that enchanter. Because I've been looking for an enchanter. I think you remember. Yep, classic case of realistic lighting. There we go. Almost done. Zam. Cool. Hidden. Saving it. Here we go. Okay. Disenchant. Everything. Fiery souls. We're gonna keep that for now. Oh. of destruction, major conjuration, necromancer robes. Ooh, hang on. No, I'll keep that for now. Keep it for now. And my destruction. Awesome. Yes. These are going to be useful to me. So I'll wait until later to disenchant them. Okay. Looks like we've dinged. Yeah, baby. Let's go for health again. Because we're going to need it. I haven't been blocking. So this is why my block is not going up. And this is a problem. So let's just go with a bit of that. Save it. Actually, first I should get into here, if I can. Awesome. Yep, I like the lock picking mini game. In Skyrim, I don't like what they did with Fury. Okay, I don't like what they did with lock picking in. Ooh, Soul Gem. Kingdoms of Amalur. Enchanting, loving it. It's just in Kingdoms of Amalur, it's kind of it's not as skill based. I feel. Because at least with me, the lock picks break pretty much instantly when you pick the wrong. They break pretty much instantly when you pick the wrong angle. Come on, what are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Nothing. Cause F again. I gotta be really careful because that's gonna mess me up. Okay. This is a tough fight, usually. So I'm going to pull out my my enchanted bunny. Why is he not firing at me? That's usually something that they like to do. Oh, balls. Okay. Come on, baby. What are you going to do? Oh, that was so much easier than it's ever been. I have no idea why. B, that's weird. Okay, because he usually sits back like an absolute badass, just flinging ice spikes at you. Maybe I'm not high enough level to warrant ice spikes. Okay. Maybe it glitched out a little bit too. Hunting bow, I think that's better than an ancient Nord bow. I think. Alright, let's try and get into here. Nope! Nope! There we go. Beautiful. I have no problem scumming a little bit of, a little bit of health potion action. Lavender, no. There's rarely anything interesting in barrels. Okay. Alrighty. Let's do this. Oh yeah, just checking the time. Again, I always bloody forget to time this thing. I get too excited, I'm like, alright, let's do this. And I know I'm always thinking, I know there's something I've forgotten. And yeah, friend. Oh, no you didn't. You did not just make me miss a power attack. Don't do it. Don't do it. He did it. I warned him not to. You saw that I warned him, but he did anyway. That salty prick. All right. Elf heart. I got no problem tearing the hearts out of elves. Conjuration. Not gonna need it. Come on now. Soul gem me. Fragments. Soul gems. Beautiful. Oh man, there's something not right about me. Dance and fire. Can't remember what that does. Clearly nothing. Alrighty. Let us be on our way. I know I killed another one of these. Where is she? Ooh, chest. Forget about this one. Frostbite, eh? At least there's all these spell books I can sell. Unless that was her, because I killed her first and then he summoned her. That seems likely. Alright. Let's do this. Oh, son of a bitch. He's shielding! That salty devil. Come on now. Come on, what are you gonna do? He's trying to bow me down. Wish you could block arrows with a weapon like Geralt of Rivia. That would be rock and roll. Swamp fungal pod. Oh, that's pleasant. Hang on. Ancient Nord bow. Damage 9, really? Alright. It's better than a hunting bow. That's cool. Saving it. Let's do this. I don't think this is going to be a problem. Ah! Unless shit like that happens. Don't do it, man. Alright. Not too hard of a fight. Yeah, dodging those arrows. So, who is controlling those mofos? Must be someone up top. Thought it was a book or something here. Nope, maybe not. Because it certainly wasn't him. Ooh, Black Soul Gem! Ooh! I will not say no to a Black Soul Gem. Have you ever known me to say no to a Black Soul Gem? Didn't think so. Huh. No one else? Alright. I'll take that star. And I'll take his little book. And then, I'm going to take his chestables. Iron Boots of Stamina. I've got nope. Ooh, Dismember. That funky spell. And now I'm encumbered. Beautiful. Alright, so... Wait a second. 16. 11. So I'll disenchant those, but... First I'm going to drop this heavy armor stuff. And Solitude Guard outfit. Scaled helm. I'll keep it for now. Fine arm guards. Nope. And, oh man, I love the look of the light shield. The hide shield, rather. Look at that. But it is light armor. So I'm not sure if I want to be dealing with that. I will pick up my own shield again, though. That was... Even though... Oh, man. Yeah, I'll keep it. Because I just realized I'm used to two-handed weapons. Okay. We've got the Star of Azura, baby! Now we're going to make that ridiculous trek back. And I'm sure my horse is pissed off. And more importantly, how am I going to get off here? See, the game doesn't take into account the concept of not using fast travel. Okay, considering... I think it's fair to... maybe... Alright, I'm going to save it here. And then I'm going to try and jump into the water. I think I'll die there, actually. Even that short drop. Pick a place to jump into the water. And hopefully I won't die. Yeah! Beautiful. Okay. Now, what would really be magical if I could somehow find the horse that ran off? That'd just be really great. Otherwise, I'll have to steal a whole new horse. Alright. So, would it come this way? Otherwise, hang on. Nah, this is pointless. What am I doing? I'm not going to find that horse. So, who can I steal a horse off? Whiterun, but that's still quite far away. Alright. Remove it. So I want to go up there. I'm just going to head in the direction. First horse I find, I'm going to steal it. There we go, boys and girls. We've got the Star of Azura. We've got it. Jesus, how long have I been going? I know that I took a call for 2 hours. I know, right? 2 hour phone call. Nuts. Until about 4:15. Then I gas bagged with someone for maybe 15 minutes. Sorry, I'm looking at my phone here. So, I'd say I've been going for almost an hour. Which probably means I should end the episode here. I think it was good. I think we got some shit done. I'm pleased. I'm pleased that we managed to get through Illinalta's Deep without too much what the shit? Why is it pointing me in that direction now? I hate this. I hate this so much. It's that way, but look. It's pointing me in that direction. Why? It's stupid, man. I think it fixes up once I, like, go into another hole or something. I don't know. Another cell, rather. Whatever they call it. It's stupid, man. It's messed up. Anyway, I'm prolonging it, because I want to keep going. actually, I might just record the next episode right now. So, there you go. Folks, we've got... That's not a really pretty view. I don't know. Let's look in this direction. We got the Star of Azura, and we're gonna mess it up, make it all black and yummy. So thanks for watching episode 2 of The Dark Knight, and I will see you very soon for episode 3. Rock on!